photographs and surveys of like that mountain right there and decided where are we gonna like put parking lots and where are we gonna widen roads and where are we gonna put trails, right? So we like do all the design, i.e. figure it all out, draw up the blueprints. Matt's role, Matt is the overall project manager for the construction company that we are partnered with to do this. And so this is our little, there's different ways that projects get delivered for the owner. Scott's the owner. He's the most important. But so sometimes engineering firms will do the design, we put together a stack of documents, and then we go to the terms bid, put things out for bid. So then the construction companies will look at all the documents, say, here's how much it'll cost for us to build that. They'll bid, oftentimes the low bid wins the right to do to build the project. This is very different here where the county says, we want to do this project. We don't have a design yet. And so CEI, Matt works for the construction contractor, and Muller, he teams together. And we proposed/did all the work together to do as a partner for the design. So his role is the overall project. Anyway, so we do the design, they do the construction, and then Scott's role, Scott works for Jefferson County Open Space, which I don't know if any of you live in Jefferson County if you're older than Denver, but in Jefferson County Open Space would be kind of the Jefferson County equivalent of like Parks and Parks. They have a lot of money to build, to buy properties and develop trail facilities and whatnot. Basically, it's a mission, but it's really simple. Jefferson County Open Space, their mission is to